As broking industry is struggling and retail participant is going down day by day, so what I think the biggest reason is brokers are still not using technology in a right way to increase the market size. Especially the KYC software which brokers are using as per the SEBI compliance is taking a huge time, approximately around 1 hour, or sometimes it will take 1 to 2 days to onboard the client, which is increasing the drop rate. We need to work on KYC softwares to make it faster. It should be client onboarding should be in 30 seconds or maximum in a minute to increase the retail participants. Like other startup, we need to adopt the latest technology like machine learning, artificial intelligence, data science and deep learning to increase the user's experience and user interface, so that making investment will become more easy for them. Through technology, we have to make investment in stocks easy as doing online shopping, so that user can easily understand the investment criteria and things, and it's understandable for them so that they can take a right decision.